2009. Dear Diary, today was boring and awful. So, overall, I guess it was okay. Boring because I sat in my dad's favorite armchair for the majority of the day. Awful because Edward still isn't back. It's been 2 weeks since Jacob found me. I know because I've started crossing off the days of my Wuthering Heights in the calendar and making a tally chart on the side for days since I've last met Edward. The only people I've really talked to lately are Charlie and Jake. Jacob and I have gotten into the habit of late night texting. He's surprisingly good at conversation. My lack of skill. Yesterday, our neighbor's young preteen daughter, Megan, was practicing driving and drove right into our telephone pole. She was fine, unfortunately. However, the car and our telephone were not left in such a pristine condition. Alas, we haven't had a phone line or internet since, and probably won't be getting back for a while, as it seems the local repairman from Fort Pickens is on holiday to Kelowna. Charlie refuses to order services from large corporations. This, of course, has been very frustrating, as it took out two of my four daily routine activities out in swoop. My routine consists of 1, looking out the window, 2, waiting for Edward to call my cell phone, 3, waiting for Edward to call my home phone. 4, waiting for Edward to respond to my emails. Sadly, the only thing I really have to look forward to anymore are the text message alerts from my cell phone, which I once despised. However, I did change my text sound to a Muse song, but it's always fun when I get a message. Travis just come home from his fishing trip. He's been doing a lot of fishing lately. I guess I better go. Charlie just came home from his fishing trip. He's been doing a lot of fishing lately. I don't think he's used to be being home all the time. I mean, I guess there has been 6 months where I haven't been here at all. He missed me. He just doesn't like to show it. At all.
Bella, would you like some fish?
Charlie, I've already told you I have arachnophobia.
So what?
I'm afraid of fish. Read Wikipedia once in a while.
Bella, I can't. Our internet is still broken.
Leave me alone and don't eat my Edward Jake cookies. It's all I've been surviving on for the past 14 days. I made the cookies to cover myself out of my own tears and sorrows.
Too late. Puddles are shaking the corner.
Stop ruining my life, Dad. I mean, Charlie. Good night. Guess I'll talk to you later, Lisa. Good night.
Ha ha ha. I think that's enough motorcycle fixing today. Actually, there was something I needed to tell you.
You got more clothes!
No.
No, yes, you did. I've never seen that shirt before.
Okay, well, I guess I did get more clothes. But do you remember the story that I told you 9 months, 8 days, and 27 minutes ago? Do you remember when I told you that some families in the Pole are descendants from wolves?
Yes.
Well, it turns out that my family is one of them.
Yeah.
And so that means that I'm...
Yeah. Bella! Bella! Alice, what are you doing here? I have to tell you something about Edward. Edward? What about him? I had a premonition. It seems that he's going to kill himself.
What? Why?
I don't know. He said something about your Forbes book account.
What? Why?
I don't know, he said something about your Facebook account.
But I haven't updated in so long. The last time I checked the last time I checked, it was still Isabella Swan is Edward, who are you? Bella, I think you've been hacked. It's all been changed. Your status, your relationship situation, your music interests. You even started a farm on Farmville. Vampires of our world, Bella. They're made up of some of the most talented and powerful vampires on the planet. But I mean, they must be afraid of you, you know. You can see the future and it being really strong. They have powers too, Bella. Arrow, their leader, can see your life's entire history just by touching. And Andromeda has a scream so high pitched you can't even hear it, but it'll stun you for up to 10 minutes. Jane can inflict an unbearable pain using only her mind. Her twin brother, Alec. No one even knows what his power is. The Vulture have kept it a secret.
Wow.
And if I know the Vulture, which I'm pretty sure I do, they want Edward back so that he'll sing in their glee club. What? It's true. Who? The Vulture, Bella. We have to get to him first.